Hi everybody, Michelle Tillis-Letterman here, author of The Connector's Advantage, and I'm here to answer an audience question about resumes. Someone wrote in recently, how do I present education on my resume if I don't have a degree? I think that's a great question. And first of all, I want you to know that at some point in your career, the fact that you don't have a degree isn't going to matter because your experience on the job is your education, and that will weigh far more than a degree. So early on in your career, it will be more challenging. If you don't have a job description that actually technically requires a degree, then don't worry about it. You can put the school you went to, you can leave the degree off, and even the years. You can talk about classes that you took there and things that you learned. Never lie, never claim that you have a degree if you don't. Sometimes companies even rewrite job descriptions because they want to have that person with all of that experience and the degree isn't that important. I'll tell you, I know a lot of successful people that never had their degree and have phenomenal careers. So don't let that hold you back. If you know somebody who could benefit from hearing this message, please share it with them. Tweet it, like it, do all that good stuff, and we'll talk again next time.